loved coasting down the hill, running easily with the wind whistling past. That sounds like a guard's whistle. Hoorah! 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 We laugh at the trucks. We've broken away! We've broken away! Chase him! Bump him! Throw him off the rails! They yelled. Hurry, Duck, hurry, said the driver grimly. They raced through Edward Station, whistling furiously. But the trucks caught them as fast as we can. Then they'll catch us gradually. The driver was gaining control. Another clear mile, and we'll do it. Oh, glory, look at that.
James
was just pulling out on their line from the station ahead. The driver leapt to his reverser. Hard over, full steam, whistle. It's up to you now, Duck, he said. Duck put every ounce of weight and steam against the trucks. It's too late, Duck groaned and shut his eyes. He felt a sudden swerve and slid, shuddering and groaning, along a siding. A barber had set up shop. He was shaving a customer. There was a crash, and part of the wall caved in.